What's your name, ma'am, while you're sitting here harassing us without a mask on while we got kids at the park? Why are you being so
first off?
What the f***?
Now, if you didn't know, a cop's wife attacked teenagers over their supposedly offensive Biden 2020 chalk art. From Reach TV Studios in Hollywood is Andy to tell you everything about this Biden chalk 2020 story. Now, a mother and her son attacked two teenagers in Chicago Park, and we're here to give you all the details that we have at this time. November 4th, Alexa said she and her friend Haley were approached by a woman and a young man while babysitting at Women's Park in the South Loop. The woman took offense over a small chalk drawing in support of President-elect Joe Biden, insisting that insults her cop husband.
This is tagging though?
We're tagging with other stuff.
Okay, but this is chalk. I don't see why you're...
Yeah, but you know, one thing starts another, starts another.
That's okay, you don't...
It's like to my husband who's a cop.
Okay. I mean, but so police lives matter. He can take off his uniform. He'll be fine.
By both, because if I started running Trump, then are we going to have a war of Trump and cops versus BLM in a public park?
That's never what it was. You could write that too. No one was going to bother you. No one would say nothing to you. No one would come up and scrape it because that's not our business.
I know, but it's insulting.
Okay.
The woman goes on to insist that it's her park and she pays more in taxes than the two teenage girls. During the argument, Alexis asks the woman's name and the reason for harassment while endangering them not wearing a mask. The questions end up ticking the woman off and she ends up going on to assault Alexis.
Because I got you pay as much as me.
Okay, what's your name, ma'am, while you're sitting here harassing us without a mask on while we got kids at the park?
Now, the woman, understanding it's her fault, actually tries to flee the scene, but Alexis and her friend actually try to follow her.
Where are you gonna run to? I'm following you. I got your face. You put your hands up. Haley, get the... Haley!
And it's strange enough, the video abruptly ends while the woman is attacking Alexis while she's screaming for help. Alexis Haddock told Fox 32 Chicago the details of the unpleasant event. I told my friend, I'm like, call 911, I'm gonna follow her. As I start following her, that's when she turned around and grabbed me by the side of my hair. And she's pulling my hair and trying to hit me in the face and my neck, anywhere she can hit me. And then finally I'm able to get her off me so we can kind of fall into the bushes. She also mentioned the young man was also a part of this and tried to attack her friend for stopping the two as well. Alexis and Haley both suffered injuries, but gladly the children they were watching over were able to stay out of harm's way. Haddock believes that the woman's husband was reportedly waiting for her outside of the park and helped her get away, leaving no trace behind. And the entire community is showing support for these two girls. Actually, they held an entire chalk party where the entire incident took place. Scott Monaghan, a community member hosting the event, said, "This event is a show of support for Alexis to let her know that we as a neighborhood take seriously what happened and that she is welcomed here and that anyone is welcomed in a Chicago public park." He continued to say, "Using chalk in Chicago public parks is something you should feel safe and comfortable doing." Now, the interesting thing is that Haddock said she's heard from at least 10 different people about incidents relating to this woman or where this woman wasn't involved. So probably not the best, but my entire thought of this story is like, I'm confused. Why would you do this? There are young teenage girls. Also, they're just babysitting and writing in chalk. So let us know what you think in the comments down below. But for more social media daily, head over to trendy.com. Follow me, Andy Luwani, and just chalk whatever you can and be safe when you're chalking. So feel comfortable, feel safe, and we'll see you real soon.